was mad at his brother for presuming to know what was best for him. And that got me thinking. Because I was freaking out that we hooked up in the closet at the funeral, I did the same thing to you. So, if you're really ready, let's go for it. Because I'm crazy about you, and you're right. Your husband's gone, and he's never coming back. Who are these lovely people?
These are my late husband's parents.
Oh, God. How can I make this right? If only.